Hello, I'm Simulator Deck, and welcome to another episode of Simulator Deck Farm Simulator. On the last episode, we've got some sheep. We know where our sheep is now. Now, the interesting thing was, in the last episode, I was driving from either the shop to the sheep farm, or from my farm to the sheep farm. But I just discovered by looking at the minimap that I totally didn't have to drive all that way. In the background you can see the ramp across the train tracks, and if you follow that around, that leads to the sheep. So, let me drive back to the property. So, I don't know what's bigger, but I think what I'm going to do with field 14 is turn that into a grass paddock for our sheep and also to sell. So, to do that, let's go to our mower, which is on. and the other two will be for the other two will be for the crops. No, the other's not ready for harvest yet. So what we'll do, we'll go back over to the sheep and we'll see how the sheep are doing. Shouldn't be doing too bad, because we only just left. So, just to bring you up to date, we have 139 sheep, 99% productivity. One will give birth about every 7 hours. Okay, so we're going okay. So we'll get in our tractor over here.
Back to the farm. All of the same thing on place.
that I would have never really been in a position to before had I not decided to cheat and get a lot of money and also do cheat. Mobile. And we are going to get to the marker. Probably should have not parked on the actual marker. Here we go. Okay, you want a sour field. Okay, what I'm going to do, field number 11, let's have a look at you. Field number 11, whoops. I own 12, 14, and 15. And 11 is right next to it and right next to our sheep. So what I'm going to do, dude, I want to buy your farm. Catching my farm now. So we're going to set up this farm. We're going to set up this farm to provide our grass for our sheep. So we need to go to the shop. Shelter. I'm going to remember now we're going to farm 11 or paddock 11. Farm 11. Where are we going to put it? If we rotate it. I might do in the odd in this odd shaped area. So we're going to put our shed there. I'm gonna put that. You disappeared. Gonna put that there. That was hire the worker. So, what I am going to do now, I'm going to go back to the shop. Buy some more piceables. Buy a bee house. So we're going to buy, put one there. Side, we're not going to worry about that at this stage because I do want to tidy up. Where's my farm? So if I go to a bee house, just frees up a little bit more area, makes things a little bit neater. And we want to go to shop. always makes me laugh when you like take a floodlight through the water like that, because you want to get back to your place of farmage. So rotate. Enter. 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 Found that this was as easy to do in real life. Boom. 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 And we'll go up to the shape. If we can. Because we're doing any late night loading, there we go. Okay. Let's start to move our stuff around. grass down here when it's harvested. Okay, control that. Not fertilizing way there. Stay there.
Has.
that one. Shape doing. Productivity 99%. We still have a 139 sheep. Our next animal will be born in about 3 hours. So let's go down to the shop. We need to buy something to clean up after the animals. Animals. That's for cows. It's all for the pony. That's for cows. That's all for cows. Spreaders, fertilizer spreaders, sprayers, sowing machines, cultivators, plows. I don't think there was anything else we really need for the new place. Do we need a hayloft? Storage space for hay and straw. right there. And we'll buy a water tower while we're here. I think we really need anything else at this stage because there's a lot. Hang on, what's that? Oh, okay. For wood chop, wood chips, etc. I don't need that. There's a lot of other things that are already at the farm next door. Okay, so let's go. Let's go back to the farm. Let's have a drive around the farm. Real time. No wonder it was going so slow. But I'm thinking, I haven't even had a night of, in two episodes, I haven't even seen night time with the shape. I haven't seen the shape at night yet. It was in real time. white screen cap, or I will get back in the car. So we've got the river. Well, while we're here and I'm just waiting for things to get dark, I'll show you something cool about the river. We'll go up and say hi to the sheep. There's our sheep. So let's show you something cool about the river. Of course, you can go exploring. Now, it doesn't unfortunately sound like he's swimming, but, and you can't see yourself because this is first person. But it actually looks like I am swimming in the river. I thought I did it once before and you can actually hear the water, but you can't. Because you can hear yourself walking up the hill, etc. So our lights have come on. I don't know how our sheep will feel about having floodlights on them all the time. Probably wasn't my best idea to have all the floodlights on up here. But there's over $100,000 in property income, so that'll be things like the greenhouses and the beehives. Anywho, I'm Simulator Deck. I will see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.